Hello everyone, I'm Ehsan. In this video, we will see some of the latest info from One UI 5.0 and good luck that we just got a few days ago from the SDC 22, or Samsung Developer Conference 2022 event. Even though this event is actually for developers who develop software or applications, but it turns out that there are some important and essential info that we found in this event that are very interesting to talk about. Because there are several things related to the latest One UI 5.0 update, and there are also news about the future of the Good Lock on Samsung devices in the future. At this event, before Samsung talked more about One UI 5.0 and Good Lock, at the beginning of the event, there were also some explanations about the features that will be on Samsung's newest smartphones, tablets, and smartwatches. These new features will be available in the Bixby Routine app, and it will sync across all Samsung devices. Actually, this Bixby Routine feature is not a new feature, and we have often discussed the benefit and how to use it on Samsung smartphone in previous videos. However, in this video, Samsung explained a little about the modes feature in Bixby Routine. And this feature a little bit reminds us of the focus feature in iOS that can directly sync with the lock screen display. Then, apart from that, Samsung also explained about the latest feature called text-to-voice in Bixby. This feature can directly convert the text that we type into sound. It can be used when we are getting a phone call but can't pick up the phone and talk directly. This feature looks quite interesting, but unfortunately, this feature can only be used in Korean. And later, for the English and other languages, will be added in the future. And then here, Samsung also explained about its partnership with several companies such as Microsoft and Google in integrating software into their new devices. For the partnership with Microsoft, we have actually got the features already, which is called Link to Windows. This feature can help you directly connect Samsung phones to Windows PCs, so you can directly access some smartphone features directly from your laptop. In this latest release, it is also mentioned that later there will be some interesting additional features from this partnership. There is also new seamless PC to phone continuity on PowerPoint app from smartphones to laptops. Next, there was also an explanation about the watch face customization feature on the smartwatch that can be used by the developer by using the Galaxy Watch Face Studio application. Then we also get interesting information about the multitasking feature, which has actually been around for a long time on Samsung phones. And now has been improved on several devices with a large screen with the additional Taskbar feature. Now we can already try this feature and experience it on the Samsung Galaxy Z Fold 4 series. And later on, they said this feature will also be available for other Samsung tablet series through a software update with the latest Android 12L version. Then the most interesting thing is the info about the latest One UI 5.0 update, which we have been waiting for a long time. At this event, we get some insight about the latest features that will later be available in this One UI 5.0. Then for the Good Lock feature, which previously could only be accessed by manually installing the modules on some regions, on One UI 5.0 update, they say there will be a new Good Lock features that will be directly adopted in One UI 5.0. This event also mentions that the Good Lock feature will later come with new features update that are very interesting. For the Good Lock feature in One UI 5.0, the main highlight shown is a feature on the lock screen display that can be customized easily. Then there is also a Good Lock feature called Lock Star for advanced lock screen customization with more design options. This feature certainly reminds us a little of the latest lock screen feature that is recently available in iOS 16. And maybe this is Samsung's answer to the new iOS 16 feature that comes with the lock screen customization. Whereas in Samsung, this feature has already been available for a long time, even though it looks a little different from the lock screen display on iOS 16. Then here, Samsung also highlights some of the old features that already exist, such as dynamic lock screen. It is also quite similar to the features in iOS 16. Then finally, here we also get a new info on the official schedule for the release date of One UI 5.0 that will be released globally at the end of October. And the first one to get the One UI 5.0 update, as usual, is the latest S series, which are the Samsung Galaxy S22, S22 Plus, and S22 Ultra. When we already got the final version of One UI 5.0 update on our region, we will immediately share all the interesting features of One UI 5.0 update in the next video. Hopefully useful, see you in the next video.